Hello, my friends. Welcome back to Hoogie Plays. Hoogie Plays, the trucker's vlog on American Truck Simulator. Episode 17 today. And we have just entered the new Freightliner, Cascadia, as you see, with the digital dashboard. Very nice. I really like this interior. We are going to Mexico today. We are going to Tijuana in Mexico. We have loaded up here on ExxonMobil, and we will go down 129 miles to Lenore Industries in Tijuana. You have it there. So 129 miles, not that very long. The new Cascadia. I really like it. Feels like you're sitting in a Mercedes Actros, the new version with their digital instruments. Perhaps they could have found a better color for the truck. This green is not my favorite, but on the other hand, it's not my truck, so I'm just a driver. If I may get the chance, I will absolutely buy a Cascadia when it's time to buy a truck, but then I want this fully equipped version with a nice engine mod that gives us a better sound than this. It's nothing wrong with this sound actually, but I would like a little deeper sound. So this is about it. We are leaving Los Angeles for this time, but I'm sure that we will come back here in the future. So I hope that you will come with me on the journey down to Mexico and Tijuana, and that you will enjoy the ride in this new Cascadia Freightliner. That looks good, that truck that comes there. But it was just in the front. The rest was not that nice. This is nice, beside the color then. Okay, sit back and relax, and we'll see each other down in Mexico. Thank you. I found the way to Lenore Industries here in Tijuana, Mexico. And we have got a parking spot under the roof there. Yeah, so since it's not always easy to see in these mirrors, I guess I will turn around so I come from the other side. It's easier to look out through the window there. A very nice truck to drive, this one. Actually, this must be one of my favorites so far, both when it comes to American Truck Simulator, but also Euro Truck Simulator. I've not driven all the new trucks in Euro Truck Simulator. On the other hand, there are the new Mercedes Actros and the new DAF GX. I haven't driven them, so but I will do that well in the future. But this one is by far the best so far. Let's see if I can squeeze in this long trailer here. Perhaps I'm a little too far to the right. Well, left if you see it this way, but right if you turn around like this. So I will try to get the trailer a little more to the left then. Shouldn't be any problem. I have the time on my side. This was a fairly short journey, so there is still time to haul another load today. I will try to find a good load out of Tijuana. If we will go down further down in Mexico or back to the US, I'm not sure, but at least one more load for before the day is over. Just finish up here. And there we have the green lights. Perfect. Okay, thank you for watching. Thank you for coming with me to Mexico. I hope that you have enjoyed the ride, and I hope that you have enjoyed it so much so that you will check in on me again. Until the next time, I hope that you will have a wonderful day, and that we will see each other soon. Until soon, take care. Bye-bye.